Hey folks, welcome back to Let's Play Terranigma. I'm Wakuharu, and I found a very stupid gameplay mechanic. See that water right there? Right over there? Yeah, you see the one. Yeah, that's what we had to do. This floods this area. Which, in turn, kills the frogs. Which is great and awesome, and I approve of it heavily. Fucking frogs. It also lets us get Magic Rock! Because we love shiny objects. Damn it. This is why we brought serum, people. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Yes, you serum, god damn it. Alright, down here we go. And, I kinda wanna know what's in the store. Chalk it up to stupid curiosity. Hey, frogs. And a waterfall, where I'm guessing that the waterfall over to our left leads down to that room. I could be wrong, would not be the first time. Wait a minute. There's nothing coming out of those bubbles. Haha! Treasure! Hello. Still not as good. That's great. Alright. Let's go over here, I guess. Oh, I hate these things. Why must you be such a pain in the ass? Yeah, suck on it, you damn peddly flower fucker. That was close. Down here we go. Maze. More mazes. Yeah, I'm still heavily confused about that whole us being able to talk to an animal thing. Maybe it was a super intelligent mouse. That'd be kind of cool. Oh? Nah! Oh shit, we're weak again, shit again. Yeah. Equip it. And alright, that's it. I'm sick and tired of slow ass text. Huh. Yeah, I guess everything's moving as fast as it can, then. Anyway, aw, you buttfucker. Is this all you got? Is this it? Is this all? Starfish, this is the best thing you could come up with. Yeah, starfish can go to hell. Starfish can suck the great meat popsicle. So it ain't sticking to me. Fuck that shit. Come on. Fire. Thank you, weird stalagmite body thingy in the background. I'm guessing you're Gossy. This boss fight is overly long and complicated and could have been fixed easily had I been able to use Magirock. But seriously, Pyro Ring, fire, it appears to be their weakness. I mean, hell, get it off me. Seriously, who playtested this fight and thought, hey, this is a good idea? I remember this being my least favorite fight when I was a kid. Thing, and I remember a lot of things from my childhood, like when I punched Mickey Mouse in the nutsack. Son of a bitch. How dare you stick to Ark? Ark speaks in third person. Bob Dole likes your style. Finally, God. Wait, did I just take up most of the video for that fight? Please don't eat me. Oh, okay. Oh, look who it is. Huh. What do you say, Kynes? Right. So, we're lost again. Yay! Yeah. No, I don't want to go to freedom. So, hey, I got an idea. Let's go check on Lar, see if it's gained any growth yet. Hooray! It finally grew. Oh, this is wonderful. This is great. Let's go find the shop. See what we can buy now. Yeah, whatever. Don't care about you. Where's the shop? I require weaponry. Weaponry of doom and destruction. What? But I... No! Hehehe. See you next time, folks.